When I first decided to do this project, I didn't know how hard it was going to be to try to locate people willing to share their experiences with COVID-19. Join me, your host, Fancy, as I highlight the lives of Americans, including myself, who are working and living during an American pandemic.